Oh, my name is Dave Meech.
And can you spell that for me?
Yeah, Meech, M-E-C-H.
Okay. And what is your title or position? Or?
I'm a senior research scientist with the U.S. Geological Survey.
Okay. And just basically, the big controversy is, up here is the wolves and the hunting. Just kind of, could you just express a little bit about that, maybe?
Well, yeah, there's, because the wolf has just come off the endangered species list in the last few years in Minnesota, Wisconsin, and Michigan, and now is being hunted by the states, there is a controversy over whether the wolf should be hunted, given that it was on the endangered species list not long ago.
And what can you tell me about, up here we live with wolves. Just tell me a little bit about that.
Well, in wolf country, I mean, we're in the Duluth area and there's wolves all around. Some people really like to go out there and try to see them and see their tracks and listen to them howl and that. And then there's other people, however, who have to live with the wolves, and sometimes their dogs get eaten or their cattle and sheep get eaten. And so there's a disagreement among the public as to how the wolf should be managed and whether there's too many or too few or whatever.
And you've been doing this for 55 years
yes.
Whatever it happens to be.
Yes.
Just tell me what it's like, the change from back then to now.
Years ago, the controversies were the same. However, there were fewer wolves. So the tendency was to try to protect them a little more. They were, at that time, one could kill wolf any time of the year with any means. It was kind of like viewed by a lot of people like a rat or something. And yet, because they were getting scarce, then there was this movement coming, starting to grow, to try to protect them. And then through those 55 years, they did get protected, and then they increased, and now there's maybe in some cases too many, and so there's this continued question about how they should be managed. And I think this will go on forever.
Just tell me, what did you think about this last couple of days that you had here?
Well, the conference, the Wolf Center sponsored this scientific conference to tell the public, some of the facts that are being learned about wolves by the scientists, because there's too much misinformation out there simply because the passions about wolves are so great with the extremes on both sides of the issue, and there's a lot of misinformation out there. This symposium is meant to try to show the public what the scientists think and how they derive their answers.
If there is one thing that is a misconception or whatever else in the public, and you're able to clear it up with one question or one answer, do you have any way of saying that? Or?
Well, I think to wrap it up, as long as we're going to be having wolves in areas with people, wolves have to be managed one way or the other. And even though it's controversial, I think science says they have to be managed, just like other species. Bears have to be managed, deer have to be managed, and wolves have to be managed.
Anything else?
No, that's fine.